It's high time I get rid of him.